actually Christmas Day, so don't complain about the weather back there. Obviously, rhino. I've only been in the park 5 minutes. Family of warthogs. Second rhino sighting, and it's Boxing Day. There's a lion in there. Line with a tagged collar. Couple of lines. Parked out for the day, but looks at another line in thick underbrush. I never spotted it in there. In reverse. female could I'm leaving the camp for a game drive, 5 past 5, I'm late, I'm just to make you sick, 5 o'clock in the morning, it's 24 degrees, which means maybe a stink. Couple of big hippos. A sighting of a male lion. That's male lion. Small impala. Game lodge just outside the park, on the other side of the river. It's I'm just making his breakfast. Another luxury lodge. Just outside the park. This is a dirt road as well. Let's hope it gets off. I need to do a quick 3-pointer. Obviously in power. A nice herd of elements coming down to drink. Quite noisy, you can hear. Two fish you got. usually park off in the tree. A tour of the Roundavel. Pretty basic. Two beds, a light, a fan, no fridge. That's what the cool box is for. And I think it's about £14 a night. This is my second night here. And I've got a safari tent tomorrow night with another camp. Lookout Point, Drugar, 5 to 8. Busy, busy, busy. Couple of buffalo. And, reasonably dry river bed. last stop, back to the tents again. This one's supposed to have a river view, we shall see. If I remember it rightly, this is what I was trying to get Margaret and John a couple of years back. Oops, a bit shaky. There's the so-called river view. Hippo. Oh, at least we've got a fridge. There's my lamy. Ensuite. Bathroom. Come shower. This is a bat. And a shower. Well, that doesn't chew me during the night. View from the tent. On the bed. Water box and a very dry grassless area. Some wildebeest, young calves. Hippos, crocs, baboons, parking off right near the crocs. Thank you. view from the stoop. Some hippo, 50 meters away. Six.